I'm tired. I really am tired. I'm tired of not being taken seriously. People just think of me as that kid who makes videos, that funny kid that makes videos. I want to talk about real stuff. I want to talk about politics, global issues, war. I want to talk about real stuff that are important. Nah, I'm just messing with you. I'm just messing with you.
This is a new segment called.
To be a little more enthusiastic.
I don't know how enthusiastic you want to be. I'm pretty much static. This is a segment called
Real Talk.
They're going to hit you with questions. You know, how would you react if you're in a situation? You know what I'm saying?
Basically, what we're going to do is we're going to ask questions to each other and we're going to answer truthfully how would we handle that situation, what we really think of that question. We're going to be real with you guys. We're going to keep it real. First situation I want to put you in is, or let's say you're at this party and you meet this girl and you guys are really kicking it off, you know. Very. When you guys start dating and stuff, you guys keep this little relationship going, and you guys are loving each other, you know. And then say you go to this family reunion, and then you see her there, and she ends up being your cousin, and then you guys have done it before, and you guys are cousins. What would you do? Would you keep on dating or doing it? Or? What would you do?
Before you did it.
You would keep on doing your cousin.
No, I don't know. I wouldn't do it no more.
You would. I wouldn't do it. No lie.
I wouldn't do it because I think it's disgusting. I'd feel ashamed. I would keep my distance on. I wouldn't talk to her anymore.
I would still keep on dating her. Because she's fine. And you guys get along great.
But it's your cousin, though. No, it's not
true.
It's not tripping that it's your cousin.
I'm just fooling with y'all. That's nasty. I wouldn't do that. That's nasty. Who would do that? I would. Done. Over. Keep away. Get away. You witch. You tramp.
Alright, next question. Alan, if you were in jail for life, and you were gonna die next day, would you let a dude suck you up?
A dude?
Yes, a dude.
Give me dome head.
Give me dome head.
Is he?
It doesn't matter if he's cute. Would you let him?
I mean, if I was in there for a while, and I've been doing it for myself, like, pounding the meat by myself. I would probably, if I close my eyes, I'd probably, nah. No.
Even if you close your eyes, it's still
so maybe if you had long hair. Like a woman. Like a woman. Like this. Get off of me. What would you do?
I would not let him do it. I would beat off before I die. I would beat off before I die.
Okay. So that question. Alan! What?
How do you feel about gay marriage?
Gay marriage. Make a start about this stuff. What I feel about gay marriage? It's cool that they legalized it. I mean, they got dudes love each other, you know. Balls and wieners. Balls and wieners all the way. Everyone has a gay uncle or a gay cousin in their family.
I have a gay brother.
I have a gay. My uncle's. He's like the coolest uncle I got. He's the best. I love him. If people want to get married, if it makes them happy, if it makes them sleep at night, go for it.
Girl on girl.
Go for it. You know, we're just real people answering real questions. Some of these questions right out of our head and random questions, which while we're filming. Ricky, if you were to go gay for any guy, who would it be?
Rapid.
Who would it? Alright, well, that about wraps up today's video. Hope you liked it. Hope you got a little giggles out of it. I gotta go moisturize.
I gotta get some cool down. I'm kinda thirsty.
Alright, well, we're out soon. Alright, then, Rick.
Alright, then, man.
It's The Rock.
Stay the fuck up!